Okay, I get it. I get it. Let me just go to my channel. Ugh. Stinks. Okay. There. The pain begins. Thank you. Thank you so much, Marlin. Thank you so, so much. You stinker. You absolute stinkers. Oh, I did not want to play this. I was really hoping, like, Sky Factory would be a fun thing to do on stream because I'm decent at that game, but I mean, no. No, you want this. You want this pain. You want this pain. Can I play this without full screen? That is the question. Full screen? No. Yes, I can play it without full screen. Why can't I adjust the borders of this? I can't adjust the borders of this game. So I can't see chat. Okay. I see what I have to do here. I gotta go out of full screen. I gotta minimize. I have to go turn on a hotspot. I gotta connect to that hotspot on my phone, and I gotta set up my phone so I can read the freaking chat. This is all your fault. Your fault. And it's not my, it's not me. You stinkheads. Yeah. Actually, I need to hit that. You absolute stinks. Hold up. My phone... Will it go upside down? Oh, it won't go upside down like that. So... Yes, charge. There we go. Okay. You little farts. Gonna deal with this now. Gonna hit continue. Where am I? Ah, yes. Now I just continue. Aha! Smack in my face. Yep, there's nothing new. Why is my hammer getting stuck on the ladders? You're dumb. Did you know people actually play this game for fun? And not because their future viewers told them to? What is that? What was that? My mouse is weird. Ooh, shnikey. Some people play this for fun instead of just having random people off the internet tell them that they need to, otherwise they're not gonna be here. But I need these. I am R2-D2. The frick? And this is why I hate this game. The game isn't even as long as everyone makes it seem. Like, literally any YouTuber will say, this game is so long. It takes so long. But actually, the level itself is tiny. It's just hard. What is with this sensitivity crap? I don't want to play this. You all suck. You all suck. There's not even anyone here. It's just me. How could you? How can you guys do this? Like, force me to play something against my will and then just not show up. That's depressing. That is truly depressing. Like, come on. Do you want me to suffer for no reason? You turds? You freaky deaky McTeaky What was that? I didn't do that. I did not move my mouse in that direction. I was like, whoa, and then he just flew to Mars in the wrong direction. Also, what is with it? Like, going random places. Like, that's so stupidly ridiculous that the hammer will just slide past what you actually do with it. It'll go in the opposite direction. Yay. It'll push you again. No, I want it to go straight. No, I don't want it to go there. See, I'm not doing that. See, that's like the worst part about this game. When the hammer tries to correct itself instead of you doing it. Like that! You see that? It's pushing me up against the wall and I didn't do it! It's pushing itself. Bro, what the frick is wrong with it? Like, don't do it. I didn't tell you to. corrects itself, which is infuriating. Absolutely infuriating, it corrects for itself. And see, look at that. Everyone says it's so long and so hard, but look at that. I'm already back. Only thing I can't do is get my stupid hammer out. See, I'm already here. It's not that hard. There's like one part. Like, the only truly hard part is the one at the, that mountain is that truly hard part. Any other part, you can technically, fall off without anything happening. Any real consequence. The mountain isn't even that bad. I mean, it's just this part you gotta go through. So why am I not moving? See, this is annoying, because your hammer can get stuck on those, on the undersides of the stair. Which is annoying and frustrating as heck. Because you don't do it, and then it still hits it. Who's here? I did not do that. I can't even view chat because my phone's being dumb. See, I don't want to enter the menu. I want to view the chat. Like, the frick. Come on. Okay, let's try something else. I need a second monitor. Portrait. Boom. Live chat. You love this game? You stink, you know that? Basic, you stink. You stink. I'm just yelling at you guys while I play this game. You stink. Also, this seems like this man is getting progressively more and more buff and sunburned the longer I play. I know he isn't, but it just seems that way. The frick. Just hook onto the bed frame. Don't fall off like a stupid crap. Didn't grab that. Also, objects that look 3D aren't exactly 3D, and that's annoying as heck. They're 3D objects that have a 2D hitbox. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. See, this is the worst part of the entire game so far, because this is basically the farthest I've gotten. And your stupid lemon. Or yes, lemon. Die. I didn't go that fast, trust me. See, if you move your mouse slowly, then your hammer doesn't move hardly at all, but if you move your hammer quickly, then it moves way too fast. And that's so an frick! Dang it. Nope, put me back. Put me back. Stop. You hear? You stop that. I don't like this game. I cannot believe I spent $8 on this game. Was it $8 or was it $5? I don't know. It wasn't worth it. I wouldn't play this game if they paid me for it, but I don't know. I'm still playing it because you guys stink. Stinkheads. Wanting me to suffer in a cruel, cruel way. Now! Put me up here. I didn't do that! That's the worst part about this game. Everything sucks about this game. Put me on the couch. Put me on the couch. Nope. Yeah. There. Who did that? Who messaged me? Why? Why you do that? Why you bother me while I'm trying to do this dumb game? I hate it. I hate this game so much. I'm not even, I'm mad at you. I'm leaving general chat. I left general chat. Dumb game POV. Be quiet. You be quiet, basic. You stinker. You're basically the reason I have to play this game. You and Ats both. Jeez, Louise. No. Stop. 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 Yeah. See, I didn't move that fast. It moved itself that fast. Because it's like multiplicative with the speed. And that is beyond infuriating. Stop getting stuck on nothing, man. It's literally nothing there and you're getting stuck on it. Jeez, this game. Yep, there we go. There we go. See, now I go here. And I set my hammer there. And I set my... See, I don't know how to get past this part. This part is the most confusing to me. It's like, just how are you supposed to do this? I'm supposed to, like, godspeed through the whole this whole section, which is, like, immensely dangerous. See? How do you do it? I don't understand. Ah, you chat. Why? That was me slamming you against the table. Cause you suck. You guys stink. You guys. Why do you want to watch me suffer? Ah. This game is so infuriating. Especially since I don't know how to play it. Huh? I'm done. I don't know, man. What? What? I don't understand the physics because they don't exist. Stop. You better not. You better not. You better not. Jeez. No. Stop. That's not how physics work. Pushing should apply more force than bumping. No matter what your speed is when you... Ah! I just straight up... This is all I'm gonna do now. That worked pretty darn well. Surprisingly. How do I get off? Hold on. This is how I feel. This is what I want to do. Smack my head against the ceiling multiple times. See, and he flew sideways so dang far when that's not what I did. Nope. Do up. You do up. You don't do down. See, that's... You don't do that. Ah.
You have to push off the rock and immediately grab the rock above and pull up to get the...
I hate this game. So you basically got a super speed. You got basically got to go through that part as fast as humanly possible. Otherwise, you're screwed. That is annoying. No! So basically do that, but... on that part. How do I even get over here? What was that slide? And what was that push off? What is that push off? I'm not doing that. My mouse was literally... My mouse is literally sitting still! Jeez Louise! My mouse was literally not moving. See, that's what I don't understand about this stinking game, is the amount of frickin'... Your hammer is like stinking, I don't know, a slime block. Because look at that. I didn't do that. I did not push. He got close to it and pushed himself, which is majorly infuriating. Because when a game does something you don't do, it's not a fun game. It purposely kills you. It's not fun. This game is so annoying. I hate this game. It doesn't cause me any enjoyment. How do people play this game and get it done in like stinking 2 minutes? I'm sorry for screaming, but you all stink. Okay, and I'm gonna push off and grab this. Whew. I didn't do that! Ah! Oh, this game! I hate this game! I cannot believe you... I cannot... No, I have to play it now. I have to play this for like the next stinking 3 hours. Because you guys chose it. And it's all your fault. It's all your fault. My pain is because of you. You are the bane of my existence right now. You caused this.
I can't just do this for like, what, 2 minutes? How long have I been live?
Like freaking 2 minutes. I can't even see because I don't know. I don't know. It just says live. It doesn't say anything else.
You stink.
And I'm sorry for screaming, just my frustration is hard to contain when I'm... Ugh. Like, I stayed home from going trick-or-treating for this. Like, bruh. Bruh, you could have been nice.
It's a holiday.
I've been playing this game for... See, it even warped your sense of time. It warps your sense of time. Dumb game. I've literally made zero progress this entire stream. I've been that far before. I didn't do that. See, I did not do that. It applies force wherever the heck it wants to. Which literally screws me over so bad. What was that? What was that slide? It doesn't slide like that. unless I don't want it to slide like that. It doesn't slide like that in a good way. Literally ever. Like, I don't... It's like... Like, it knows when it's doing... Like, it knows when you're doing good. And it knows when you're doing bad. And when you're doing bad, it will literally... When something bad is happening, something the player did not... What was that?!
I didn't even... There was a group of people that were stealing candy from children, so I set my friend's brother up with him to walk by them.
Pog. You're being a good guy. Cat, get off my desk before I yeet you. I have soda pop here. I don't want your hair in it. Thank you. And yes, you heard that right. I was going to yeet that cat out of pure spite for getting over it. I didn't do that. I didn't do that. I'm not doing that! Like, what if this character does whatever the heck he wants? It's so annoying. I didn't touch that. I didn't, I swear. How? I'm not even moving that fast. Bruh, frick this game. Frick it, frick me. This game hates me. Now put me down. Do not, don't you dare. Why would you hit that, you stupid child? Stupid man. Can I actually, no, I'm not even gonna risk it. Can I actually knock this over? Nope, it's invincible, of course. I've seen people make this game harder. Like, I have a question for them. What the actual hell? Are you mentally stable? See, you can't actually go fast on this part because it's impossible. That's the only explanation. It's physically impossible. Because when you do, you end up just screwing things up even more. Like that. See? How? How do you get past that? How do you do that? It just... The amount of friction that you have is... See, I didn't... Oh. Jeez. See, it bounces all by itself. I caught it, did not move my mouse, and it just jumps off the freaking cliff. This game's gonna give me a mental breakdown. What do you mean once I've fallen? I've fallen so many times. And if you mean all the way back down to the beginning, I already did this stream. I just got back up before you joined. Stop! I swear to the ever-loving Christ, stop! I'm not pushing on the bottom of that freaking picnic table. See, I'm pushing up. I'm pushing up. What is that? God help me. May the Lord Almighty, like, send his angels to do this for me, because that is bullcrap. What is that jump, though? What is this game? I didn't even do that jump. That literally wasn't even me. It does things on its own. It literally does things by itself. See? Like, what was that? Go up. Just go up. 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 No, that's the opposite of up, you stupid man. Up. 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 Stop! My hammer went... Stop pushing off! Jeez Louise. What is that? That is not what I did. I want death to this game. What is this game? You're gonna hear nothing but griping from me this entire time because this... Jeez. I don't even care. I'm just going to spin in a circle. Don't you do that. I swear if you actually do that. What was that? What did I even hook on to? There was nothing. Jeez Louise, this is so infuriating. How do people do this like 40 times without messing up? Like those freaking speedrunners, they're literally not human. And why does my hammer keep on getting stuck in there? Oh my... Stop! Why do you do this? Why do you hate me so much? See, I hit the bottom of that freaking box. Jeez Louise, thank the ever-loving... No! 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 What was that? What was that? I don't even know what just happened or how it happened. What the ever-loving hell? Stop! I didn't do that. I swear. Go the frick up and only up. Stop. Oh my Jesus. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Stop! 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 Stay! Kriex Kenshin. I've heard that name. I've seen a video or two. He rages at a lot of things. Or I might be thinking of the wrong guy. Maybe. I don't know. But I can't blame him. Stop. Stop moving. See, I didn't bounce there. It did it itself. Because apparently, hammers are bouncy. There you go. The frick? The frick? The frick? Get me back up here. The frick? The frick. Excuse me. What the frick?
Bruh. What the frick?
frickety frackety. Up, 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 up. No, I didn't! Fine, max sensitivity. Don't even care. Boom. Boom. See, I'm not, I'm just like. Stop. Max sensitivity was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. Stop moving. Look at how fast that goes. Oh, I had the wrong sensitivity on. No wonder nothing I was doing was working like it used to. Also, now it's even screwed up more. But you know what? We're gonna deal with it. Frick. Stop. I'm not. Jeez Louise. What does MS stand for? No! I didn't do that! Ah! The frick! I didn't even. Just.
I hate you.
Yes, my brain cells are fried. And yes, they are Microsoft Paint. The one I'm using now took me about, I don't know, 15 seconds. But you all stink. You, I don't know if there's people other than the people in the Discord. Because I just saw someone else join and I don't know who that is. But everyone in my Discord is a stinkhead. You're all stinkheads. Oh, jeez, Louise. Oh, that is infuriating. It is truly infuriating. The fact, jeez. Okie dokie. Back up we go. What was even that? I pushed off and just poof, nothing. Momentum just gone. Like, bye-bye, momentum, and it just decided to take a day off. Physics decided to die in this game. It's like, physics themselves hated this game so much. It's just like, nope, we're out of here. They go up, you go up. See? You better not. Tripping flame, thank you, Poppy's plate. What? What? I'm sorry, but what? Max, why did I join to the sound of a mic being eaten? Because I am furious, Max. Oh, try Poppy. Oh, yeah, no. I have a feeling it's going to be another one of these games. Plus, I'm not spending any more money on games that I will hate. Like, this was... What was... I'm so bad. That one was my fault. Yes. Get the butt out of there. Get your butt out of there. Get your... Thank you. Get out! Now! Out! Up! No, up! Get up! Stop. I just need to get close. Up. 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 Thank you. I ain't trying. Poppy's Playtime is a game
that a 7-foot tall guy that has a blue version.
Yeah, I'm good. I think I'm good. So basically, you're running from Bigfoot to got a very odd makeover. That, yeah, I'll pass. See, I'm already back here. The beginning isn't that bad. I stinkin' hate that cliff part. I just want to get past the cliff part. I landed on the child's face. I am proud. I want to hear you scream. Ah! There you go. That is my current rage. Do not die. Don't. Stop. I did not push down. Stop. I didn't go up. Stop.
I was just bombarded with the taste of vinegar.
What?
I need pain relief.
Pepsi. Ugh. A Pepsi is my pain reliever. What was that? All the other momentum tries to kill me, and then the stuff I need just poof. It's like baby momentum. Half of what is minimum required.
Hello, LOL, on the Poppy's Place, I want to hear you scream.
Yeah, no, I'm not playing that game. I do not play horror games, period. Nuh-uh. I haven't watched a horror movie in my life. Like, one of the scariest movies. I don't know. I don't do scary. I do thriller.
Which can have some scary parts in it, but that's about it.
Like, I don't even know the scariest movie I've ever seen because they're not, like, actually scary. Everyone would say, that's the scariest movie you've seen, you sad, sad human being. It's like, you're not
living life. Lucky, you're just like one of my classmates.
Oh. I don't know how I should take that. Probably a bad thing, right? Is that a bad thing or is that a good thing? I really don't know. But if you're insinuating that I am one of your classmates, I highly doubt it because, I homeschool, so. Boom. I don't actually have friends. I am very lonely. I have online friends and then, like, 3 real-life friends. How did I jump so far? I don't know, but I didn't jump off, so that's all that matters. Too close. To the edge. Stop. I hate how gravity's a thing in this game. Like, it bombards you with all these other physics that don't make sense.
In the way that you have never seen a... Wait, what?
Well, I also don't watch horror.
I remember I watched one store that was classified as classified as horror,
It's like stinking, like, the Goosebump series, like, based directly off the book. Like, not like the movies. I freaking hate myself. It wasn't like the movies. It was the movie Goosebumps, because that's not scary. That movie's honestly hilarious. But it's scary. It was like the Goosebumps that are based, like, directly off the books, each individual episode. Now, those were scary. Like, straight up, things would, like, jump scare. The entire family would just scream bloody murder. And then my little brother, who was, like, I don't know, 2 years old at the time, would bust out laughing because everyone's screaming and he didn't understand why. It was honestly quite hilarious because my little brother didn't scream once during, like, the 3 episodes we watched and then never watched again. Half of us couldn't sleep for, like, a week. We couldn't sleep properly. Like, my family doesn't do horror at all. Like, your brother is a certified Chad. Okay. No, up. Ah, thank God. This is painful for me. Nah, my brother, that was like stinking 5 years ago though. It's been a while. I don't really know what can actually be considered as scary and not just a thrill. You got the scary thrills. Like The Meg. The Meg was a decent movie. Not something I'd watch again. But, I mean, it wasn't really that scary. But it did have its parts that made me, like, jump a little bit. Like, when the characters, like, they're just, like, happy they killed the thing. And then all of a sudden, one of them just gets, like, a shark, a Meg jumps out of the water and gets eaten alive. It's like, bro, what the frick?
Wait. Tripping Flame? Oh.
Tripping Flame, when you're done with this, watch the video on Hypixel Randomness and start 256:45, please. So specific.
Isn't that one of my videos? Hold on, am I gonna need to actually get another source so you guys can see this as well? Hold on. No, that's not it. That's a display, capture, add sources.
Okay. Now you're seeing my Discord, my stream chat. I guess. That is strange. But okay, we're gonna. Hide that. You guys basically saw what infinity looks like. That's what infinity looks like. Just infinite copies of itself. It's pretty darn cool, honestly. Okay, I don't know if this is gonna crash my computer or not. Trip. I'm going to me. I'm gonna go YouTube. Hold on. Hypixel. That is not. You know what? I'm just gonna go here. Videos. Where is randomness? No. There it is. Okay, I'm gonna make it so you guys can see this. Where is it? Boom. Infinity, boom. And skip to, what did you say, like 56:45? Is the volume up on this? key. I lagged! No!
I saw that.
Okay.
I keep on lagging. I can't move!
Oh no, it's a server up there. Like, I don't even know where you are. You're like.
What am I looking at? Lag!
Where are you?
Hold on, what am I looking for? Is that what you wanted me to see? Is just lag?
How? You're acting me, like you're acting like crap.
Oh, what am I looking for? Go down?
What?
I am.
Oh, 106.31.
Oh, here. That? You jumped! Lagging! I'm lagging!
Oi.
What do you mean reach? I don't understand.
Like,
I can't.
Are you like lagging?
Yes. Like, oh my gosh. I don't see.
I hate this. Dude.
I think I have reach.
Dang it, stop it. Yeah!
You think you have reach? Scroll to the comment section. There's like a singular comment in this entire video. That's it. This is it. This is all the comments in this video. Wait, you might have had reach active or something? Okay, that's sad. That's sad for me. Kind of impressive though, because I was still winning. Pog. Wah! Infinite. And now we're gonna hide that capture and play the game again. Playing Among Us now? You want me to stop right here? I gotta place myself on a holy pedestal. Holy to the god of, freaking annoyingness. Boom. That is how I leave. So long, dumb game. I don't like it. What now? You actually want me to play Among Us? Nah. Play Poppies. No, I'm not buying any games. I am not playing any. I'm not doing it. Not doing it. I am not doing it. Nope. No. I guess I am playing Among Us. Because apparently that's something people still play. Oh, my ears. My freaking ears. Here we go. I'm gonna play online. Find a game. It's loading. Yeah, I'm actually playing Among Us. I don't want to, but you know what? That's what the people want. Guess I'll... I just want to join a game. There we go. Hello? I am Eggs. Hello. Roblox is down? Wait, what? Hello? Why doesn't he just start the game? Instead of waiting for someone to leave. I'm already just gonna leave. I'm already leaving. Pog. I'm gone. Divert power to communications. And download data. No, I gotta go to electrical. Well, I'm dead. Right? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Why are lights off yet? I can still see perfectly fine. Nope. Leave. That's... This is new. I haven't played in so long, but this is new. Where? Who? And why? Who's near? DK. Light blue? Light blue? Was it light blue? He's saying light blue? Enough evidence for me! I'm hoping that's what he means by light blue. Why did only two people vote? I mean, what the heck? Why is nobody voting? We're done. Sad. Imagine he dies already. Yeah, that would be depressing. But I mean, now I'm here so I can, download data, I guess. Nin, din, din, din. Bum ba dum ba dum bum ba dum. Well, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Crap, please don't kill me, otherwise I will cry. Please, please don't kill me, please. Don't kill me. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please. Stop following me! Phew. Yep. Yup-a-doodle! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Okie dokie.
Hello, Mr. Horn. Please don't murder me. I am not playing any scary game. I will pee-pee myself.
We don't want that.
No scary games, otherwise, and stream will have to end because I'd had to clean up. dee 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 dee. I am the guy who doesn't play Don't kill me! No! It was either green or blue. It is either green or blue that's... It was one of these. I thought it was going to be one of these two. I'm going to go this way. And check through here for a body. See, there's no one on cams. I swear if this man comes out and just murders me, I'm gonna cry. Do your tasks! It's like one guy has one task left. Up, brown. You.
Together. Gray and green were together. And pink and brown were together. I hope you can type fast or you don't.
Yeah, I'm not a very fast typer. What? So it's one of these two. It was gray? I totally oofed up. Why did gray just leave the game? Why?
I'm sorry.
No!
I got banned.
Oh, they were mad. Aw, like, bruh. Actually, I don't want to be here. I hit 3, I want any. You're gonna go? Oh, spy. Sad. I am eggs. Oh gosh, we're fast.
Well, see ya, basic.
Bruh! Why?
No one likes me.
I'm a lonely boy. Skeppy! Hi. Yeah. I need yellow. Boom. I now only have 2 viewers. Pog. And one of them is me.
Who is the other one? Is it you, Pro?
Yes, Program.
I Program.
You're still here. Was there people keep on swearing at me, though? I told them not to. Ban them. I don't know what to do. A googaloo. Googala googala goo. Meow. How people treat you is a reflection of them, not you. Bruh, he's getting deep.
You're that guy that doesn't want to take challenge.
No. You absolute turd. You absolute turd head. I will take on a challenge. But I won't do scary games. Because I might say some things that is not... I might say something that isn't child approved. Not gonna lie. I will probably say something that isn't child approved if I play something that has jump scares.
That won't be good.
Plus, I don't want to spend money on another game that I'm never going to play. Like, dude, if you've heard of the SCP Foundation, that stuff creeps me out. That stuff creeps me out. Like, some of that stuff is just like, bro, what the frick? Some of it's cool. Some of it is just like, no. That's like, just straight up too far. Scares the living daylights out of me.
There's free versions.
Dude, I am not playing a scary game. Hey! I'm gonna go this way. No, I passed it. When you go in here, fake this task. I'm gonna do this. We're gonna go up here, we're gonna look around, there's people on the viewing thing. Gonna come out. I'm gonna stand here for a while.
What does SSS stand for?
Gonna go look at cams. Act like I'm a helpful member of society. I need to catch someone. I'm just attempting. Oh, someone, oh, he killed right there. Oh gosh. Bruh. Row's a little sus.
She left.
I would vote for the Rose, even though she left the game. Goodbye.
Play Minecraft mod packs? I can absolutely do this. Have you ever heard of,
the heck? Are you okay? Oh, they're just gone. Comms disabled? Wait, what? Have you ever heard of, there we go. I did it. Sky Factory 4. I like Sky Factory. I've tried RL class before. I gotta find a good time to do this. But I don't know when that is.
I think that's it for me. Where? I think I'm done for.
RL craft is so hard. I've never actually figured out how you can stink in that wasn't mid bay. Yeah, well, frick.
What about insane? I don't even know what insane craft is. Okay.
Let's go down here. Let me open up Curse Forge. I have Curse Forge. Oh, Paul, let me open this. Why is my internet still open? Wait a minute. Open. It's not opening. Ugh. Hold up. Okay, let me show you what I have. What? Boom. There. I like this. I like this one. This one's fun. At least I think so.
What did I just grab off my table? I don't know. I'm gonna ignore it. It's probably cake crumbs.
But, we can just as well play RL Craft, but I am definitely gonna need help with RL Craft. I am definitely gonna need help. Also, my stream delay is, like, kind of back. So it's, like, a 10-second delay in total, which is kind of annoying, but you know what? What am I gonna do about it? Skip ad. I don't wanna watch that ad.
Hold on.
Wait, which one? Which one do I play? I can play. And if
you want me to play something else,
you can, let me know.
Like, come on. Can't help you with RL Craft.
Yeah. Literally, I don't even know how to get wood. I don't. I have no idea how to get wood. I ran around for an hour in RL Craft. Like, have you seen? Okay, gosh, I gotta show you. Hold on. Let me go look up my last attempt at RL Craft for you. This is like a long time ago. Back when I still edited my videos, so like almost a year ago. Which one? Is this? Let me look at this. Hold on. I think it's this.
So, I tried some RL Craft.
Oh, it's loud. This is loud.
No. No. Why is that one so big? What the? So we're gonna do some speed running. Or
make stream smoother? I do not know how to do that. But that was my last attempt at RL Craft. Yeah, I can try closing up a few things. It's just my internet connection with the bumpy stream, basically. I can't fix that because I have like a maximum upload speed and it's so low. It's like sinking 5 megabytes a second. if I wouldn't have that, it would be so much faster. But
so you want me to play some RL craft
or I don't know. I've only been streaming for like what? It's like that's it. That's it, an hour and a half. That's sad. Felt like so much longer. Probably cuz I've been in pain. Like I can suffer in RL craft if you want me to. Well, I'll look up insane. I'll look up insane craft. Insane craft. Just straight up insane. This one? Like, which one is it?
Buy you a rank?
Bruh, no. I can't. I'm poor. So you want me to, like, what, which one? What is this? Wait, what? You can get mods for Skyrim on CurseForge? I had no idea. That's pretty epic.
No, the Trude one?
What?
Insane craft. Are you saying the third one?
By Jamie Plays?
Type insane craft and click on the
third one. That one? Is it this one? I can install this one.
You know, while this does its thing, I'm gonna go get a soda pop. Okay, and I'm gonna look to see if I have any candy or food because I have not eaten dinner. And my belly is louder than chat right now. So I'ma be right back while this loads.
Should I play music? Like, does it really matter since I'm not monetizing myself? Can I play music? That is a question. Can I go into Spotify and just start blaring my playlist?
Ugh. Sure, I guess, on the music. Okay. I have a couple. This is one of my favorites. Hey, listen to that.
I'm gonna go get a, edibles. Bagel. What the frick? Like, when you say that? Wait, did Bagel already leave? Or is that just my streaming view? It just says to. No face reveal. Hey, it's done.
Definition of a perfect me.
I ain't the type to be quiet. I ain't gonna sit here in silence if I wouldn't say what I say to your face. And I promise you, I wouldn't say it in private. I am not lying. People are off of my page, and I'm trying to quit the replying. But this is ridiculous. I'm passionate, man. I really mean what I'm writing. Yeah, I need to keep it 100. Okay, I'll keep it 100. I see a whole lot of talking on socials, but honestly, I don't see nothing.
Don't pay no attention to that. Spotify is kind of loud. Okay, don't pay no attention to that. Oh yeah, you can't see anything now.
Um,
I'm frying brains now. There. Fried brain. You know, I have the most crazy variety of songs on my playlist. Straight up, literally anything. Lots of these were actually from my viewers, because I used to do music often, and they would recommend songs, and I would add them to it if they were, like, appropriate. Like, I've actually really grown to like these songs, so... And I got basically everything. If you like country, I got country music. If you like rock, I got rock music. If you like, I really don't know. I got lots of different songs. Hold on, I know what music I can play without any chance of getting, like, in trouble. Maybe I can find it. Let me finish, like, the last 8 seconds of this song. Let me look at... Welcome to Essential. Essential is a non-intrusive quality of life mod that aims to improve your Minecraft playing and social experience. Customize your character, play on your friends' worlds, log into multiple Minecraft accounts, that's me, and discover new and exciting servers. Using essential features requires us to store a limited amount of data. Okay. Wow. Number one. Guess what? Bye-bye. Not gonna deal with the Minecraft soundtrack.
And it's time for Lung Play, our bi-weekly celebration of the best in video.
Nah, I'm good. Not that one. Would you like me to play in the background the entire Super Mario Galaxy soundtrack? Both 1 and 2 versions. It's like stinking 5 hours long. Jeez. That can be my background music. So, I guess I just create a new world. Okay, what I'm doing. The sun and the compass are both useful for directions. Okay. This game's scaring me right now. Like, this is a little bit scary. I'm just gonna do single player. If you hear a lot of monsters, it's probably a dungeon. That's reassuring. Also, it is lagging the heck out of my computer. How did I already take damage? Full screen. Jeez Louise. Whoop. Whoa. That's interesting. I'm gonna leave. Number one, my frame rate right now stinks. Options, video settings. Number one, render distance is A. Off. Off, unlimited, off, right. I guess. No. Oh, gosh. Options, video settings. Number one, GUI scare needs to be changed majorly. Jeez, it is so laggy. Okay, while we wait for this to actually load so I can click on buttons, listen to this. Hold on. Ready? Beautiful. I got soda on my microphone, but it was worth it. I can't click on anything. The entire thing is frozen, man. It's just gone. I don't know what to do. Well, wait. What is happening to the game? It went back in time. Bro, the heck? Yes, my computer is dying. I'm gonna need a task manager. Jeez Louise, I'm gonna have to close this. I closed Java. which made the game crash. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to actually play this. This is like crazy laggy. And now I gotta wait for it to load all over again. Death. Da-da. Bye-bye. This is boring. Brad, just finish. Come on. Ding 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 ding. There we go. Todd can handle it, even in cold. Plus, if fans join in, they can save up to $150 on their energy bill. Looks like you just made the team, rookie. Turn to cold with Todd, and that's the bottom line. For great savings by Todd. Okay, we're gonna go to single player. We're gonna go to I don't know what I'm doing. Dun 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 d obtained and compiled by Benny and represent the remains of Beekeeping 101 Forester's Almanac, two books by a mad apiarist known only as Sir Senger, Benny editor. Okay. What is the digital glide? Okay, I don't know what that is. Materials and you. And this is like for the smeltery. I know this. This is in Sky Factory. I don't know all of it, but I know bits and pieces of it. Oh. My frame rate is so bad. What is this? Palm. Okay. I see a giant purple thing in my top. I don't like that. No, I did that. That is definitely not a jungle button. Did I just crash because I placed a button? Nope, there it is. I'm crashing because I'm placing buttons. This isn't good. This is bad. Let's go to options. Let's go to video settings. Wait, why is the difficulty peaceful? No, 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 no. I ain't no sissy. We're going normal. Ah, yes, my frame rate is existent. I see hostiles. Oh, no. No, thank you. No, I'm good. I am totally good. Whoa. The Tesseract. What is that? Wait, does it aggro on cows? The fact that you can't eat switch items when you're shifting is annoying. Get rid of it. Yeah, that's not something we can grab right now. That's maybe a stone pickaxe. Oh, time out. I am getting honked at by my mother. They have just come home from trick-or-treating. Let me go for a second. My zero viewers. Oh, that's depressing. But I'll see you in a second.
Presents a tale of longing and long-lasting scent. Dear love of my life, you were on the 12B bus when I caught a whiff. A scent so fresh, so life-changing, I had to find its source. I didn't know if you were the woman in the pink freshly washed cardigan or the retired mailman next to you, but I knew one of you was my soulmate. Ah, the scent of Gain Flings. Add Gain scent beads for an even longer-lasting scent.
I am so sorry. But you know, stuff happens. Tin. Okay. My brother came home from trick-or-treating. And not only did my brother come home from trick-or-treating, but my mom got Hot Pockets for dinner. And I needed food. Jeez. So many ores. Sulfur. Big explosions in the future. Okie dokie. Now that we're back from me just totally abandoning you guys, we can continue mining.
I hope you've been enjoying just vibing to this
music. Jeez Louise, this is huge. Such a big vein. Over half a stack. Jeez Louise. Is it over? It's over. Thank goodness. Might as well grab a little more. Goodness gracious. That is a crazy amount of items. That is absurd. Good hot pocket. The frick was that? the heck is appetite? I don't know what any of the stuff I'm mining is. I just have a feeling it'll be useful. What is this? It's been full since mid-March. We were actually facing one of the largest declines in business ever. It was just a combination of
xenophobia and xenophobia. And now he's thinking about how to be young. You can hear a story on Linda, a new series about how the pandemic is changing our lives. Tap right now to listen to Real Spot.
I don't know what this is. Oh. That would be quicksand right there. I have no idea what this game is or how to play. Maybe I'll just die again today. Maybe I'm just dumb. Just kick my stupid bum. Thank you. may not have been one of my brightest moves.
This is gut-wrenching.
Wow. I really don't think I can play this. Why do the zombies have wings? The frick?
Yeah, this ain't happening. That's way too laggy for me.
Huh.